I'm the author of God Within, The Day God's Train Stopped. It's really about the day that I was offered a choice. Do I continue doing my work, which is being of service, or do I walk away and just get a job? I made the decision to allow the train to continue moving. I hope you enjoy my experience of the day God's train stopped, and really look at when your train stopped and the decisions that you've made. Particle theory states that everything is particles. So many people have a belief that science and spirituality are total opposites. I disagree. I think science and spirituality are actually one. I believe that there's nothing in science that you can't explain spiritually, and I don't believe that there's anything spiritually that can't be understood from a science perspective. We are particles. That's the bottom line. We're not solid. We're not solid individuals. We are particles with a density. It's important to recognize that when you have behavior and emotions that are less than unconditional, you create density within your body that eventually begins creating illness and disease. In the book, I show you how to use Colorworks, how to use an active frequency to remove the emotions, the behaviors, hopefully the diseases that are within you. This is the one thing using an active frequency that's very easy to do, a 10-minute exercise to begin shifting the particles that create you. And I know you can do it. I also show you about cellular cleansing, a more in-depth process that helps you get deep into the cellular structure in a much shorter time period. I'd like for you to remember that every single thought that you have, even if it's about someone else, stores within you. So if you're thinking something unkind about what somebody's wearing or how they're acting or what they're doing within society, remember that your body's taking it inside of you as literal truth.